Good morning, children. Welcome to online class session. Children, yesterday we have completed the lesson God in the Mirror. So once again, just we recap to the lesson, children. So Tenali Ramakrishna was a great writer of funny poems. So he was attached to the court of Krishna Devaraya of Vijayanagara Kingdom. So one day they are conversing. They are conversing each other. Tenali Rama and the king are conversing to each other, that people always lie. So Tenali is arguing that people always lie, but the king is not agreeing that well. So the king is telling me only certain situation, up to certain situations only people will lie. So like that they are going on conversing each other and arguing themselves. So the king told, as I am a king, I never lied, and before also I never lie, he told. So what the Tenali told, that he had challenged for the king. So he told, give me 1000 gold coins and 1 year time to prove my theory. So what I told, always people will lie, so I want to prove my theory, so please give me some time. So in that 1 year he built a very big house, a very big and palatial house of nearly many rooms. So in one of the rooms, a mirror was affixed to the wall, and remaining sides are painted with beautiful paintings. It was painted with beautiful paintings. So he himself, Tenali, he himself disguised, means he is arranging himself as a sage, and he went to the king's court. And he told that, so in my house, in one of my rooms in the house, so you can see God. So I am praying every day, so I can see God in my house. So if you want, you can also come to my house and see the God. So what he told at last for the king, that the people who never lied and who are led a righteous life, or never lied in their lifetime, for them only God is visible. So God is visible for the people who have never lied. He told like that and went off. So what happened? The king want to test whether the sage is telling correct or not. What he had done, he sent one of his ministers to see whether the God is appearing in that sage house or not. So the first minister went and stand near the mirror. So he can see his only reflection. He can see his own reflection in the mirror. So he didn't see any God. So he went to the king. So if he say that he didn't see the God, he will become a liar. So he don't want to be a liar. So he went to the king and told that, I can see the God. So the king again, what he didn't recognize, and what he told, he sent another second minister. To the sage house. So the second minister also, same process, he has appeared. So he also stand near the mirror. So he can see his own reflection, his own image in the mirror. So he also didn't see the God. So he thought that if I say that I didn't see the God, I will become a liar. So he also went to the king and told that I have seen the God in the sage house. At last the king want to test whether the ministers and the sage is telling correct or not. So at last the king went to sage house. So he also went into that room and stand near the mirror. He also himself can see his own image in the mirror. The king also see his own image in the mirror. So he also, what he thought, the king, if I say that God is not appearing, I will become a liar. As a king, he doesn't want to lie. But what he came out and told, yes, I can see the God in the mirror. So Tenali, what happened? He has been came as a sage into the king's court, no? What he had done, he removed his false beard and all the things from the sage, and he stood like Tenali Rama. So by seeing him, so the king felt ashamed that he had told wrong. So he has agreed among the Tenali Ramakrishna. What he told, people always lie when they get a chance. So the king felt ashamed of his behavior. So according to Tenali Ramakrishna, it is correct that people always lie whenever they get a chance. Okay, children, I'll write hard words on the board. Today's English homework is learn that hard words from lesson 1. So first one, children, what it is? Conversation. They are talking, the king and Tenali Rama were talking to each other. Conversation. And second one, Tenali Rama, Krishna. So Tenali Rama Krishna, what he had done? He had challenged for the king. He had challenged for the king. So he was busy in constructing a big house. Tenali Rama was busy in constructing a big house. So in that house, the interiors were very beautiful. In that house, the interiors were very beautiful. So the mirror in that house, one of the room, the mirror was affixed. Affixed means attached. Attached to the wall. So Tenali Rama, how he came? He disguised as a sage. He disguised as a sage. So where did he went? He went to the king's court. He approached to the king. So what he told Tenali Rama, who had read a writer's life. Read a writer's life, for them only the God is visible. For them only the God is visible. So children, learn this. Once again I repeat the word. See, first one it is conversation. What it is? First one, conversation. And second one, Tenali Rama Krishna. And the third one it is challenge. And fourth one it is constructing. And fifth one it is interiors. And next sixth one it is affixed. And seventh one disguised. And next one it is approached. And next one, writer's life. And next one, it is visible. Okay, children? Thank you.